Join a swim team, guys.
Have you ever felt alone?
Have you ever felt different?
Have you ever felt
like no one cared?
The biggest surprise is we've all felt this way before.
We all have problems.
We've all felt pressured.
We all feel sad sometimes.
But you're not alone.
You're not alone.
You are a phoenix.
You are a phoenix.
You are a phoenix.
You are a phoenix.
This is Getting to Know You Live, the only 60-second game show in which it is filmed in front of a live studio audience.
Here you miss Belson.
Today, we have Mr. Garrett, who is a librarian, and if he is able to answer 20 questions correctly within the time limit of 60 seconds, he will win the prize of...
Kaijiao!
Yes, that is truly delicious to look at. I wish I had some. Mr. Garrett, are you ready?
I was born ready.
Mr. Garrett, what is your name?
Garrett Drake.
What Axis power is your family most likely to be affiliated with?
Nazi Germany.
Gandalf or Dumbledore?
I a Dumbledore you.
Are you a pirate or a ninja?
Pirate. I have bad teeth.
What is your biggest physical weakness in a fight?
My ability to block blows with my face.
Yes or no?
No.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Would you rather be bald or furry?
Furry.
How many calories do you burn by reading books?
A lot.
Which is better, fiction or nonfiction?
I don't want to choose. Must I? Nonfiction.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you love the Dewey Decimal System?
11.01859534 DEW.
What Disney villain do you most resemble?
The kid from Toy Story.
What book should be burned?
Mein Kampf.
Complete the phrase. Toto, we are no longer in _blank anymore. Oh my god. We ran out of time.
No, I was so close!
The answer we were looking for is actually Arkansas. You did not win today's prize. But fear not, we have a new contestant next week, which is the very Australian Mr. Ross.
In his natural habitat!
So until next time, this is Getting to Know You Live.
I have dishonored my family.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hello. Ah! Yes, that is truly delicious.